everybody's me, Louise Lin 84, and here we go playing on Ricky Maru.
The ninja that assassinated Nasu and saved Lord Goda was not the real Ricky Maru, but his shadow. The Azuma ninjas had shadows that would replace them when one was thought to be dead. 1 year ago, Mayo fled into a portal when he was fatally wounded. The true Ricky Maru appeared out of the same portal. Lord Goda's daughter Kiku has been kidnapped. A letter was left saying she will be taken to the Amagai castle in a neighboring state. You must go to the Amagai castle and bring his daughter back. To get there, you must first pass through a Ronin village.
Yay. We have an older unit, so the sound went out on it earlier, and I apologize for that. So, here we go. Right in there too, as it is here.
Tenra, he is on his way. My Ronins will have fun with him.
Ew.
Oh, my feet are killing me.
Yeah, mine too.
The doctor said I got this foot fungus disease.
Me too. My feet smell like cheese.
Well, I don't know which one has said their feet smell like cheese, but ew. I gotta be careful of the flashing on here. Forgot about that. Who said that? You. Okay. I think there is a guard over there. There was. For the flash warning of the lightning on here for seizures, be aware of it. Because I have seizures. Where did that dog go? Sorry, dog. Damn it, There's a lot of flashing on here. There, Ricky Maru. Dang it, missed again. Gotcha. There's a lot of flashing on here. Where'd you go? Gotcha! The grappling hook combo, that never works. Did it once and it fell on me. And this dog. Sorry, doggy. You shouldn't be in the game.
Howard ran away.
Alright, before I go in this door, I'm gonna pause it and come right back.